Anything goes in this one-on-one, no-holds-barred match.
It is going to be brutal, Michael. I can tell that both competitors will take full advantage of the lawlessness this match provides.
Look at this, going counter for counter. Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
Lined him up, boom! Knocked him down, ouch. I'd have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no...
Flying!
He paid for that one! Oh, man, big time.
Reversal! What a counter!
Reversal on top of reversal.
Oh, my gosh! Terminating knee smash.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Buckle up, this is gonna hurt.
Still going. Good grief.
Taking this to the floor. Harlem sidekick.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
Uh-oh.
Super kick!
Oh, stomping away.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Big boots!
Jeez.
Big punch finds its mark. Just defenseless as the momentum is against him.
He somehow has to get himself back in order again.
And he's able to reverse.
Oh, no, I think we're going to see.
The electric chair.
Nope.
Jeez. Rolling elbow right on the mark.
Oh, boy. To the announce table now.
Oh, yeah, going to clean it off here. This is going to be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Listen to the impact.
Good timing with that reversal. Superkick!
Gosh.
He is just reeling from that offense.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Launching himself in the ropes.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Oh, right across the solar plexus.
Going up top.
Perched up top.
Out of the way.
Nobody home. Turns it around. Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Nowhere to go, being victimized by those Muay Thai knee strikes.
Exclamation point. He's efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
Yeah, he's firing on all cylinders.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
What a counter.
Yeah, but he needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
Ow, bam.
Ooh, listen, here it comes. Special delivery.
To the chest, looking for the victory.
Two.
He kicked out at two.
Within inches of victory, only to have it snatched away. This match just keeps getting more and more exciting.
How draining was that? Can it be done again? Can that maneuver be summoned at least one more time?
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
Both wrists captured. And he is now in a discouraging spot.
Yeah, every attempt to fight back is being negated. Quick return to the ring. Great counter.
Ooh. What energy in the arena tonight.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
Table. What on earth does he have planned here?
A little birdie told me bad things are coming this way.
Through the table! High risk, high reward.
He'll head to the ring.
Oh, this could be bad. This could be really bad.
We must have seen that coming.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Oh, a knee right to the face.
Oh, this could be bad. This could be really bad.
Oh, no, the old punch. Lights out. And he's been taking an enormous amount of abuse in this match.
Not new champion. I can't believe it.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Champion, the Superstar.
What a shift into the tides with this championship match.
Honestly, Michael, there is no way I can think to describe this other than absolute goosebumps.
Then imagine how the new champ must feel, Byron.